up from the FTA. Drivers behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, go.
Movement on the field as the robots taxi away from the tarmac. Scoring down low in the lower hub as well as the upper hub by each alliance. Final few seconds of the autonomous period. And now the drivers step forward. We're tied up unofficially. Each alliance able to connect in the upper hub and the lower hub. Team 48 able to connect just now for the Blue Alliance. Girls of Steel helping to add to that total. 87-18. Trying to mix it up. They've actually picked up a piece of red cargo. Now they release it. And then they shoot a blue piece of cargo in through the upper hub. 24-14. Blue Alliance by 10. Here comes a red alliance. 576. Cargo in its possession. Its alliance partner up close. They're able to score quickly for them. That'll be the Bear Box. Robots called Shotback. Now Team Elite is working inside Red Alliance territory. It was on a defensive move. Then it moved all the way back down to its hangar, trying to get a head start on the end game. Less than a minute remaining now. 46-01. Delivers one piece of cargo to the lower hub. Second piece bounces out. The rookies are there as a defender. Here we go. 30 seconds left. As a defensive movement, the rookie team, 87-18, Tiger Bonics reaching up high, trying to block shots. 46-01 now makes its way into the hangar. Passive climbing system engaged. It's on the mid-rung. Bearbots trying to grapple on now to the low rung. Blue Alliance has the Girls of Steel hanging from the mid-rung. Their alliance partner team did. They've got the win. 48 points for the Blue Alliance. Having also earned the hangar bonus, earning 16 points through hangar.